You did that ninth inning at bat. I mean, I know frustrating at first, but then the way it ended.
Yeah, so I was given bunt and didn't get the job done. Once the count worked 1-2, Coach Willits pulled me aside and said, "You're swinging away, so have a good at bat." That's pretty much how it went down. And try to have a good AB and put a good swing on it, and you know, tied up the game. So
you've had an interesting journey. I mean, starting over there, going to Cali, right?
Yes, sir.
Going to Cali and then coming here. Just your journey. What's it been like?
Yeah, so I was at Oklahoma State my freshman year. After COVID, and I decided to go to junior college, and at the end of summer, Coach Overcash gave me a call, and I decided to commit to University of Oklahoma.
And what's it like playing in this game now? Experience in Bedlam, what's it like?
You know, it's fun. I didn't get to experience it my freshman year because of COVID, obviously. But, you know, it's fun being out here and playing against them. And, you know, it's a good Oklahoma rivalry, so I liked it.
What about the perseverance that Coach mentioned, just coming to resiliency after giving up the eighth inning home run, just coming together as a team in that ninth inning and doing what you guys did?
Yeah, so we just, you know, just try to stay positive, just chip away pretty much, get runners on, and anything could happen. So that was our main focus, and ended up working out for us.
Momentum going into the Big 12 series against Texas, how big was this one? Did it really springboard you guys into that?
Yeah, it definitely helps, you know. Get in there on Friday and hopefully tear it up against Texas. So.
For more information, you can visit TulsaWorld.com.